Maria?
Maria! I thought that thing killed you. Are you hurt?
Not at all, silly.
But the thing... It stabbed you. There was blood everywhere.
Stabbed me? What do you mean?
It chased us to the elevator and then...
James, what are you talking about?
Just before. Don't you remember?
James, honey, did something happen to you after we got separated in that long hallway? Are you confusing me with someone else? You were always so forgetful. Remember that time in the hotel?
Maria?
You said you took everything. But you forgot that videotape we made. I wonder if it's still there.
How do you know about that? Aren't you Maria?
I'm not your Mary.
So you are Maria.
I am. If you want me to be.
All I want from you is an answer.
Doesn't matter who I am. I am here for you, James. See? I'm real. Don't you want to touch me?
I don't know.
Well, if you happen to make up your mind, I'll be waiting.
I'll find some way to... I'll come back, I promise.
Oh. Thank you. Thank you. couldn't leave well enough alone, huh? You just had to follow me all the way out here. How many times do I have to kill you?
Eddie.
Whoa.
Eddie, it's me.
Oh. Hi, James.
Eddie, what are you doing?
What's it look like I'm doing? You fat, disgusting piece of shit, you make me sick! You gonna cry, fat ass? You gonna run to your mama? Waste of skin, why don't you just kill yourself? Well, maybe he was right. Maybe I am nothing but a fat, disgusting piece of shit. But you know what? It doesn't matter if you're smart, dumb, ugly, pretty, it's all the same once you're dead. And a corpse can't laugh!
Eddie.
What's that? You want to talk down to me some more? Tell me to relax? You're just like the rest of them, James.
No, I don't want...
Shut up! You think I'm stupid. You think I don't see it. But you've been laughing at me all along. Ever since we first met. But you ain't laughing now, are you?
You need help, Eddie.
Don't get all holy on me, James. This town called you, too. You and me, we're the same. We're not like other people, don't you know that? Well, you're about to find out. Do you know what it does to you, James? When you're hated, picked on, spit on, just because of the way you look? Yeah, I ran away after I killed that dog. But you know what? It was fun! It tried to chew its own guts up. Finally died all curled up in a ball. Then he came after me. I shot him too, right in the leg. He cried more than the dog. And now it's your turn, James! James, don't be shy.